Hey guys, so as you can see here, this is what I'm working on. I forgot to start recording, so yeah. So what I'm doing right now is like kind of erasing some excess that I don't need. It's something I made. So if you see the emojis on the top, that's what I made. So basically, it's this trend going around where you do two emojis and you combine them together, basically. So what I'm doing is kind of cleaning it up a little. So yeah, how do you guys like it? I think it actually looks pretty cool. So yeah. So what I used was a boot. And what you do is you do this. You go on to layer 2 or something. Oof. So you can grab colors here. Like let's say I did that. I'm actually going to add this. Whoa, it actually straightened out the line. Oh, wait, hold on. Whoa! What the? This is so cool. So watch. Oh, hold on. This is how I draw a rectangle, or no, a square. This is how I draw a square, and then they fixed it. Oh, it's kind of crooked. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm able to change it a little. I have a good idea. That's actually a good idea. So hold on. I have an idea. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with red. There, and then green. All right, so that's how it turned out, and now it's gone. So yeah, it actually works really well. And look what I can do. I can do this. Boom. Yeah. But yeah, new thing that I just found, so bye. Bye. I said bye. Bye-bye. Why haven't you guys clicked off the video yet? Guys, why haven't you clicked off the video? Why haven't you guys clicked off the video? Hey, what is that? All right, well, bye.